you've got a pretty unique reason why you started. What made you get started?
Well, the fact that this gym is really focused on what I was looking for, which is weightlifting, and not just weightlifting and go. The technical aspect of weightlifting, it's what attracted me the most to this gym. And, you know, I feel pretty comfortable. I feel so happy with the community here that I just feel so motivated coming here every day.
So one of the reasons you came here was to obviously learn Olympic weightlifting.
Yeah.
And one of the things you said to me when you first started was you really wanted to get into the technique.
Yes.
How have you found that? Have you found that you've got what you were looking for from a technical point of view to help you kind of build that base and that foundation that you were looking for?
Yes, 100%.
Okay, and what do you feel is, you know, to keep going with your training, what do you feel is here at Fusion that you're going to be able to get to kind of help you excel and help you keep going?
Can you say the question again?
What's that?
Can you repeat the question again?
So, for weightlifting,
yeah,
we've spent that time building the base and building the foundation. Right?
Yes.
So, in order to become good at weightlifting, it's a sport you need to commit to, correct?
Yes, that's
which,
right.
Which is something that you were obviously well aware of when you started.
Yeah.
What do you feel about Fusion makes you want to continue training?
Oh, I feel like here, you know, I feel that I'm not just left on my own. I feel like I'm being corrected and I'm not just chucked into the floor and, you know, that's how you do it and that's it. Like, I'm always being correct if my technique's not right. I always feel motivated. There's always people around me that help me to pursue my goals. And you know, it's not just everything that makes this whole experience really good. Like, it's amazing.
And what's, so far, in the short time that you've been here, what's been your favorite part of your training?
My favorite part? Just that everyone's here for a reason and that there's just that big community atmosphere. That's what I really like about, I think that going into the gym and feeling intimidated, I think like it's not good. And being here with people, like as soon as I came, everyone's really welcome. Everyone's teaching me, like really, really chatty people and really honest as well. That's what I love about this place. It's amazing.
And what advice would you give someone who's
come, give it a go, they'll treat you amazingly and, you know, they know what they're doing. They're not just gonna, they'll guide you through it the right way. And that's something that I have to recommend. Like, I would recommend to everyone if they ask me why you train here. Well, because they know how to do things right, basically.
Awesome, that's it. My man.
Boy, that was good. Thank you.